in Europe, we're as good in AI as anywhere in the world. And if we look at how you can quickly affect change in European context, I think there we have a slightly bigger challenge.
Senior leaders have to know the business, they have to understand technology, and they have to bridge those gaps.
You'll see a lot of leaders and laggards in all industries and sectors that we serve.
In the Dutch market, we often see clients struggling with integrating their front-end technology and their back-end technology. So in the world that I work in, which is the consumer product domain, organizations often have to do a front-end transformation, how to get close to their customers, and a back-end transformation, how to modernize their IT. And they're doing that simultaneously, and bringing that together is the key challenge they have to overcome. Organizations and boards need to really embrace that AI is there to stay. And then they have to make a significant amount of investments where it really matters.
What companies really need to scale AI is a holistic view to the approach. We often talk about the 10, 20, and 70. And the folks that might not get it right are typically over-indexing on that 10, bringing the folks along, bringing the people, bringing the organization along. It's a people transformation. It's not a technology transformation.